Okay, now it's time to ink up the press. So I'm going to put a little stripe of ink across the top roller. Again, not too much. Maybe about the size of a lima bean. And then, just start rolling the press. Every time the handle comes down, or goes up, the disc rotates. That way, you get a nice even mix of ink on the press. If you hear the ink is too loud, making a loud sound, hissing sound, you may have too much ink. But don't put it on yet. You'll strike your first print before you do. Okay, the press is inked up and ready for the form.